buy socks and shoes these days. Three-legged man. He's my three-legged man. He's given me three times the loving. He is my three-legged man. He's my three-legged man. He's my three-legged man. Legged man.
Hey, thank you. We'll be right back in just a little bit, so don't go anywhere.
Marketing, the grocery outlet, the farmer's market, Brendan Theaters also. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank you also for donating. It helps us if you get out a few bucks and to contribute to us, so it helps to keep the music alive. We've got a few of the, we have Steve here, he's gonna be talking a second, and his staff are gonna help collect the money as well. So ladies and gentlemen, again, thank you very much this evening. Hope you enjoy the rest of the show.
Thanks, Ron. Well, one more time, I just wanted to remind you that Thursday night, we've got the Mayor's Cook-Off coming here. 11 mayors from all over the East Bay, five-star chefs. We've got the Hotel California Tribute to the Eagles Band who will be here. And we are going to come around with the donation jugs in just a second. Special announcement. Somebody lost some VW keys. Anybody lost some VW keys, we'll leave them up by the info booth. Okay, we'll be back in about 10 minutes. Thanks.
Back on the bass.
One, two.
I went down to see my stockbroker. I said, cash me out, give me the rest. Called a taxi to the airport. I bought a one-way ticket headed west. I'm taking it all to Vegas. Yeah, I'm taking it all to Vegas. Well, I'm taking it all to Vegas. Can't take Wall Street no more. Well, you know, losing so much money made my spirit sink. If I lose in Vegas, at least I get a free drink. I'm going to Vegas. I'm taking it all to Vegas. Yes, I'm taking it all to Vegas. Can't take Wall Street no more. Roll the dice for me, Steve. They say they're gonna quit, but I know they never will. Now my blackjack dealer would never cheat or lie, cause he's being watched by the eye in the sky. Oh, Vegas, baby. Yeah, I'm taking it all to Vegas. Yeah, I'm taking it all to Vegas. Can't take Wall Street no more. Deal me a check, check. Let's break it.
and modulate.
Yes, I'm looking for a king for my queen size. My favorite loose blues song, ladies and gentlemen. I hope everybody gets up and jams.
I'll dance with you.
You stay out all night till the break of day. Snap me up with everything I say. Let all out, let all. Oh, I'm losing you.
All right.
one's a new one for Loose Blues.
You don't have to wait for me.
No, we don't have to wait for Hillary. Let's just start without her. Acting up, but you're telling me it might have been a needle or something, huh?
Yep. I got a voodoo gree-gree. Oh, here's our rock ballad. You ready for a rock ballad?
Oh, I am.
Do a little belly bump in this jacket.
Seems like 2 years. Softly we met, read the kiss. Whatever happened to the boy that I once knew? The boy who said he'd be true. Whatever happened to the love I gave to you?
Gets me like this. Watch.
That's the hair on his neck standing up.
Hear that, ladies and gentlemen? That's the hair on my neck standing on end. That was it, Hillary. We can just go home now. Or we're not going to. We'll be here till 4:30 in the morning, ladies and gentlemen.
You don't mind.
Unfortunately, I can't. I have to say, I've probably been in this park at 4:30 in the morning.
Remember, he's the founder of the band, born and raised in Concord. There's all kinds of stories there.
I'm so old, I remember the Sugar Plums' 10th anniversary. That's how old I am. Big party they had on their 10th anniversary, 1969. Yeah, free hamburgers. So Ron, come on. We've got an anniversary coming up, babe.
Ron Rice, right there.
You say hi!